Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Brothers and sisters, I am here in sunny Cordoba. Behind me is the statue of the great theologian Ibn Hazm rahimahullah. The significance of having his statue in this place is that this was where the house of Ibn Hazm rahimahullah was when he was a wazir. A slight background to Ibn Hazm rahimahullah, that he started practicing, he went to the masjid to pray the janazah salah. He wasn't really in the deen so much initially. He went to pray the janazah salah. He went into the masjid. He decided to sit down. Somebody said to him, stand up and pray your tahiyatul masjid. So he stood up and prayed tahiyatul masjid. Another time he went for the janazah salah. So he entered the masjid and he started reading the tahiyatul masjid. And somebody said to him, sit down, it's makruh time. Now this prompted Ibn Hazm rahimahullah to study. He was a Maliki, later on he became a Zahiri in the fifth. And as far as a polemicist is concerned, he was unparalleled. The impact that he had on the Christians in Spain and Andalus was so great that they had to rethink their approach to Christendom. Not only that, his impact on Christianity had ripple effects in the entirety of Europe. One of the great legends of rahimahullah. Again, I thank Shaykh Sa'd al-Qamari, not the Qari, but the historian who lives in Mecca, for indicating to us this place. Barakallahu feekum. Salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.